Chief Economic Advisor Arvind Subramanian, whose three-year tenure ends on 16th October, has received extension of 1 year.
I'm delighted to take on the challenges of the economy in the months ahead. Economy, we know what the challenges are. We have to revive growth, investment, exports, and government is working on multiple fronts. And you know, as the finance minister said, in the days ahead, you will get to know what government is planning to do.
After Raghuram Rajan vacated the office of India CEE in 2013 to take over as RBI governor, Subramanian had assumed the office in October 2014.